Hello everyone, this is Dr. Sushmita and today our topic of discussion is Walden Pro Taper Gold Hand Files. But before starting the video, make sure you like and subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon to get new video updates. So without further ado, let's get started. Walden Pro Taper Gold Hand Files are nickel titanium files treated with gold, made for mechanical instrumentation and are designed for treatment of root canals, especially with anatomical difficulties such as sharply curved canals. Walden Pro Taper Gold Hand Files are used for manually shaping the canals in the most efficient way. These files are the instrument of choice for managing canals that exhibit difficult anatomy, such as sharp apical curve. They are also used for managing iatrogenic mishaps such as ledge formation. Walden Pro Taper Gold Hand Files are gold treated nitride files which comes in 19mm, 21mm, 25mm and 31mm length with triangular cross section. The sizes comes from SX till F3. SX, S1 and S2 are the shaping files and F1, F2, F3 are the finishing files. Their high flexibility make them ideal for curved canals. They are designed in multiple taper for fantastic debris removal and root canal shaping. After access opening, do initial filing using K files up to 20 number. Determine working length using an apex locator. Here we are using Walden RCT prep. We have already prepared a video on EDTA and its effective role for removal of smear layer and the link is given in the description box. Now use SX file with brushing motion for coronal flaring by making sure to not go deep in the canal. Then use S1 file shaping file 1 to its working length by first rotating the file 90 degree clockwise direction and 360 degree anti-clockwise direction and then pull it out. Irrigate the canal in between filing using sodium hypochlorite and saline. Now use S2, F1, F2, and F3 in similar manner as per requirement. Use paper point to dry the canal after copious irrigation, followed by Pro Taper GP point for obturation. Clean the file and sterilize after use.
That's all we have for today. Thanks for watching.